If you see someone in trouble,
if you see someone making bad choices,
surround them with their families and friends. Involve your elders.
They have experience and strength.
If they are in danger, report it to the police.
Look out for each other.
Speak up against violence.